Good evening, doctors. Welcome again. Today we are going to discuss about hypothyroidism. What is it? Hypothyroidism is reduction of thyroid hormones like T3 and T4. T3, T4 bound to TBG. It's thyroid binding globulin. Hence, they are inactive. If they are not binding T3 and T4, then they are called free T3 and free T4. T3 is more active than T4. Remember, triiodothyroxine and tetraiodothyroxine. Primary hypothyroidism, decrease in thyroid hormone due to production of thyroid gland itself, less production. So what happens here? Decrease T3, T4, increase TSH in primary hypothyroidism. But in secondary and tertiary hypothyroidism, we see decreased thyroid stimulation. And secondary and tertiary, let's discuss. What was happened? Firstly, go for normal physiology. Hypothalamus released TRH, thyroid releasing hormone. Then anterior pituitary released TSH, thyroid stimulating hormone. Then thyroid gland itself released T3 and T4, triiodothyroxine and tetraiodothyroxine. If there is secondary hypothyroidism, if there is primary, let's discuss. This one is primary one. Primary means increased TSH, TSH. But decrease T3 and T4 in primary. In case of secondary, what happened? This is secondary anterior pituitary problem from TSH. There is a decreased TSH itself, T3 and T4 decreases. It's secondary. In case of tertiary, decreased TRH, decreased TSH, T3 and T4. So this is tertiary hypothyroidism. So hope till here it's clear. Now let's discuss. What are the symptoms of hypothyroidism? Includes goiter, enlargement of thyroid gland, fatigue, cold intolerance, cramping, stiffness, carpal tunnel syndrome, weight gain, decreased appetite, constipation, brittle hair, dry skin, edema, slow tendon reflex, menorrhagia, galactorrhea, large tongue and pseudodemensia. But how to remember? In hypothyroidism, everything slows down. Like from GIT, constipation slows down gut motility. And cold intolerance, very lethargic, weak, dull, loss of appetite, tendon reflexes loss, dry skin. Menorrhagia and galactorrhea is due to because there is thyroid releasing hormone when increases, there increase in prolactin, and hyperprolactinemia causes menorrhagia, galactorrhea symptoms. Hope till here it's clear. Now, primary hypothyroidism, as we discussed, TSH increase, T3, T4 decreases. Now, causes of primary hypothyroidism is Hashimoto thyroiditis. I am going to discuss in a different lecture, another lecture about Hashimoto's thyroiditis. Drug-induced hypothyroidism like lithium, amiodarone, sulfa, and acetylsalicylic acid. Any thyroiditis, status post-radioactive iodine ablation therapy or iodine deficiency are the cause of primary hypothyroidism. Now, secondary and tertiary hypothyroidism, there is decrease in TSH, decrease in T3, T4 due to tumor mass effects. What are the complications of thyroid? That is hypercholesterolemia, mixed edema coma, hyponatremia, and anemia of chronic disease. These are the complications. So I hope, and what is the gold standard or best investigation? Go for TSH level. Okay, so hope hypothyroidism is clear for you about Hashimoto's, about mixed edema coma. We are going to discuss in another videos. So guys, have a good day. Goodbye. That's all for today. If you have any queries, any question, you can ask me. And if you still not subscribe my channel, please subscribe it. Thank you. Good day. And goodbye.